to play an E flat, minor 7, flat 5 arpeggio on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Place your forefinger on the 11th fret of the bottom string. And your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 6th fret, 5th string. Then back to the 1st fret, 4th string. And then up to the 8th fret, 3rd string.